Hey guys, Pixie here, and let's hope my voice holds up for this. You may notice that I'm sounding a little bit funny. I've had a cold since weekend before last, and it's kind of on the way out now. It's not quite gone yet, but I really want to do more videos that aren't silly little stormwinds or baboons or whatever. I want to do more Minecraft videos, so I'm going to try and do a seed video, maybe pausing it lots for coughing and sniffling and stuff, but we'll see how it goes. So let's see, I've done Firefly, I've done Lost in Space, I've done Babylon 5, and I've done something else, can't remember what, but I know that I haven't done Caprica, so let's do Caprica. Just focus the window, that would help. Okay, I haven't seen the seed at all, so I have no idea how it's going to turn out. I actually haven't seen the series either. We've watched all of Battlestar Galactica. Oh, that was the other seed I did, BSG. We've watched all of them apart from the last movie, I think. But we've got season one of Caprica, but we haven't seen season one of Caprica yet. Anyway, let's see where I'm starting. X129Z-78. Looks pretty flat. Got a mini little desert going on here. Some cows. Hi, cow. I should probably turn the system sound down. There we go. And am I on peaceful? Yes, good. Let's head over this way. There's some snowy areas. Some hill. Oh, actually, that hill looks. That looks more interesting. Let's go and see what we can find up there. I wanted to thank you all for being patient, waiting for me to get better. I've been really frustrated in not being able to record Minecraft videos, so I imagine you guys have been frustrated at not seeing much on my channel lately after subscribing and all. But I'm getting there, and I usually just get one cold a year, so hopefully this is the only interruption we will have. Nice caves there. Nice, what would you call this? Alley? Alleyway? Canyon? So this looks really cool. So let's see, I can see at least two waterfalls. Jump down here. So lots of surface caves. Monolith, awesome. And the Wolfie, oh, woo. Okay, where am I? X309Z-1. This is a nice patch of the world. Let's walk around. Head around to the other side and see what's over there. More monolithy things. Oh, that's cool, it's like a big archway. Oh, Caprica looks to be a decent seed. Let's hop over here. Can I see the other side of this mountain? A little hole up there. Ooh. Hopefully you haven't noticed, but I've already paused 3 times to hack my lungs out. This is nice. We built a nice tall house in there, fronted with glass. That would be cool. Dense forest. Let's come over here. Let's jump up this mountain a little bit and get some height. Maybe get some nice views. Let's see what's going on up here. Nice. Which way to go? Let's come down here. Ooh. Cool. A through cave. Oh no, there's testaxors. There. Oops. Okay. Some water. There's a snow world over there. Not world biome, snow biome. Cool. Yes, cool. I imagine it is pretty chilly over there. Har har har. Let's see what's over this little ridge. Where am I now? I'm at 520, Z61. So, Island Hill here seems to have a tiny little sticky outy bit on the front. Well, that looks nice. Ah, I filled in. What did it? Maybe it's just showing us behind. We'll go see either way. Let's come on this way. Little tunnels. Floaty bit up there. Tiny little monolith. Oh yeah, that's cool. That's nice, I like that. Now let's see if this is a lake. And the land goes right around. That's really cool, I like that bit. It is a lake. Oh, jump across. Punchkin. Let's go around this way and see what's inside that archway bit. If I don't drown first. Here we go. Looks nice. Some gravel falling down. Oh, waterfall. Yay! That's nice. It's pretty. And I'm at now X406, Z310. Let's climb this little ridge here, see what we can see from the top. Snow! I think I've kind of come around in a circle. Let's see if I can get over there. Sploosh! Where's the sun? Not doing too bad. Oops, let go of the space key there. Don't do it! Hopefully we'll have 1.7 soonish. I'm really eager to see what that's gonna have, because Notch has been fairly hush-hush about what's coming out in there. Possibly Skylands, possibly villages. I think that would be really cool. It's going to be the adventure update. So, I don't know. Could be some really, really cool things there. Okay, hop up here. Tired pixie. Guess my videos just aren't the same without me yawning at least once. Yeah, a little waterfall. Oh, this is nice. Nice overhang there. Sheltered housing. Big cliffs. Let's come through here. And hop up here. This is a pretty decent piece of sci-fi scene so far. Most of them have been pretty nice. Nice landscape. I guess sci-fi is the way of the future. Har har har. Up in the clouds. I can't see nothing. I'm gonna fall to my death and you'll all laugh at me. Okay. Over there looks nice. See how far we can get before the sun goes down. Whee! Splat! Hi, pig. He's a snowy tundra pig. Tundra mushrooms. Over here, I saw nice things. This was kind of a monolith from the front, but was back further. Let's see what's through here. Oh, sun's going down soon. Sheeps. That looks nice. Big flat area, but interesting rocks over there. Let's run over. Run, Richard! You can do it! Cool. Crazy bits. There we go. We made it. Yay! So this is Caprica. Nice seed. Lots of waterfalls. Lots of holy cliffy bits and sticky outy bits. So quite a nice one, I think. Where am I right now? I'm at X745Z687. And my voice was quite fine. Hurrah. So I'll catch you for the next one. Bye!
Thank you. Mm-hmm.